In Spain, there are no political prisoners. The defendants have not been prosecuted for their ideas, but for the unlawful acts in which they shun the rules that guarantee our rights and freedoms.